my sacred rites. The Sabine men are besieging the city. The Centurions raped the Sabine women. They want revenge.
Thank you. is denied!
Beneath the moon, or ever was, cannot give relief to these weary souls.
What a mockery is made of the brief battle for possessions that makes so short a life.
I recognize no one here.
You harbor vain thoughts. The undiscerning life that made them foul now makes them dim.
I have it all!
Give me that cross!
I had it all!
Thank you.
face it. Wasted your life. Respect it. Your life's a joke.
Let not Prutus, the god of wealth, hinder your passage, whatever power the accursed wolf may have.
How shall I go on?
Your journey is willed on high, where Michael did avenge the proud rebellion. Transfers vain goods from one blood to another.
Who is this Lady Fortune who has the goods of the world in her clutches?
Your wisdom cannot comprehend her. She provides, she judges, she maintains her realm. Necessity compels her to be swift.
How is she perceived?
She is often crucified. Even by those who ought to give her praise. Happy, she turns her wheel and rejoices in her own bliss.
Ah!
amount to nothing. No son of mine.
I think I am too much the same man as my father.
Then turn back, coward!
Beatrice does not deserve this. I will not go back without her.
Then we'll find out who's the better man.
Me.
I'm not responsible for the man you are.
And I will not be damned like you. Oh.